'Tis said that Corypheus woke after his long slumber and found the world gone awry. He fought to bring back those days of magic and shadow, to raise himself as a god and set things right. Now, we are left with a scar in the sky to remind us of what almost was. It tells us that a great victory against chaos was won, but left the world forever changed. Consider the mighty empire of Orlais, where Empress Selene remains on her golden throne. The civil war is ended, Gaspar is defeated.
No, I played a couple of times, and but I did like a very quick playthrough, and I just recorded some parts of the history. So yeah, but I'm gonna record now all the DLC content.
Fortunately for Selene,
but no, it's not my first playthrough.
Towards the Inquisition has remained strong. Some claim she clings too tightly.
I changed some things.
Others know
to see how it went on the history, the story.
The Grey Wardens of the South slowly rebuild in the months following the events at Adamant. They declare it time for the Order to emerge from the shadows, to join the rest of humanity in fighting their ancient foes. Rumors abound that they severed ties with their leaders at Weishaupt, and that a bitter war now rages between them. What becomes of Hawk is unknown, save that all news out of Weishaupt soon ends. Does the sudden silence indicate a battle within, or something far worse? 1 month after the defeat of Corypheus, the Chantry names Leliana as successor to the Sunburst throne. Given the name Divine Victoria, she first declares an end to the Circle of Magi. The mages will now govern themselves. She opens the priesthood to other races, declares support for the Inquisition, and rededicates the Chantry to the principle of charity. Divine Victoria is controversial from the start. Several new sects arise, resisting her reforms and declaring her rule a threat to the faith. Her response is as swift as
it is. I want to play with a human mage now. Never played a mage
runs through the halls
in this game
of the Grand Cathedral. Those Templars of the Inquisition who were recruited at Theronfall Redoubt are left with a choice. In the end, they unanimously elect to remain. The old Templar Order is formally disbanded. Under the watchful eye of Commander Cullen, these men and women form the core of the Inquisition's strength for years to come.
Yeah, I love mages, but I really like the dwarven race. So I can't match them together. So sometimes I play mages, sometimes I play dwarves. Most of the time I play dwarves. And when I don't, I play mages.
In every hall.
I always play a mage in Dragon Age 2.
And that knowledge has become the source of its power.
They are pretty fun compared to the others.
Knowing that power will continue to grow. The Inquisitor is a symbol to many, a leader of the changing world order. To others, he has become a target. They linger in the shadows, waiting for their day to come. When it does, the Inquisition shall stand ready.
Which DLC should I play now? Which one first? I know that Trespasser should be the last one, but I'm not sure which one first. The Deep Roads one? Or the Prospa, I think that is called. I'm gonna look at the levels of each one of them. I don't think I even have the power here for one of them. Just okay. I'm gonna play it now, if I have enough energy.
I knew you would come. You should not have given your orb to Corypheus, Red Wolf.
I was too weak to unlock it after my slumber. The failure was mine. I should pay the price. But the people, they need me. I am so sorry.
I am sorry as well, old friend.
But I have never played the DLCs, so I don't know what happens with Solas. I watched some videos of the last scene, but I don't understand a lot of things because I haven't played it before. Plus, I want to know what happens with Flemeth now. Yeah, how come? I hope I'm gonna get some good gear out of it, because my gear right now is pretty bad. Okay. Well. Okay. Let's see which one I can do. I need to open some doors. Yeah, I think that the Hakon one has a lot of good schemes, but I'm not sure. I haven't played. Now, let's see. The animation one with the Joseph Hakon was the first one. That one is the first one, I think. Okay. Oh, this is the
So, Liliana, should I bow whenever you come into the room now?
This ceremony is not for a while.
It will be strange to see you and think, there walks Divine Victoria.
Then let us enjoy these moments while they last, as colleagues.
I'm not even 18 level.
What's this?
Level 18.
A breach in decorum?
Is my
card. Where is the thought?
Let's give it a try. I just got level 18, two levels below. I think I can handle it. I'm playing on Nightmare, but just like normal Nightmare, not the, I don't know how it is called, Trials, I think. I haven't played it like that yet.
Good to see you again, Inquisitor.
Because I don't know a lot of the
Allow me to
about
introduce
the game.
Professor
I don't know
Graham
a lot of
Kenrick.
Where the some potions are
out here.
And all that stuff, or good items. So
a pleasure to
I think
you.
That next time I'm going to play
Your
with
worship.
The Trials, like,
Professor Kenrick
informing
teaches
myself
at the
a little
University
bit more
of Orlais.
Those things.
I came on an
okay.
exchange program from Starkhaven.
But just some Nightmare.
While in Val Royeau, I've found something incredible. After 800 years,
it's not
we
that
may
difficult.
Be able to determine the final resting place of the last.
There are a lot of things you can exploit to make it way easier, like Dragonite 1.
That would be a fascinating discovery.
Inquisitor Emeridan stepped down shortly before the Navarran Accord brought the Seekers of Truth into the Chantry. He hunted demons, dragons, and dangerous apostates in a time before Templars even existed.
I'm all for history if it means tracking down the equipment of a famous demon hunter.
If the last Inquisitor has been missing for 800 years, it's only fitting that today's Inquisition helped find him.
Your scouts have gathered artifacts from the area. They may help us discover what Inquisitor Emeridan was doing.
I have news as well. We've encountered hostile Avar to the north. They call themselves the Jaws of Hakon. There's also an Avar hold to the east. Unlike the Jaws of Hakon, they've been friendly so far.
The Jaws of Hakon?
They're hostile Avar who attack any Inquisition agents or researchers who get close. We've sent soldiers for
Probably
defense,
she'll have.
But...
Kill some
Hakonites
dragons
are
before coming.
Cunning, merciless, and know the basin better than
this
we
one,
do.
But whatever.
I'm afraid our men will not be able to hold out long.
I thought we could catch up.
Of course.
I hear you have family in Ferelden.
Yes, my mother and father. I insisted they move to Denerim once I signed up with the Inquisition. Ambassador Montelier tells me I should invite them to Skyhold. She thinks they'd be proud of me. But after Haven, I just can't, you know? It's not that I don't trust you or our soldiers. It's just, I just want them to be safe. And if that means they don't get to see things firsthand, that's okay. My mother likes writing letters anyway.
We'll continue this another time.
What's going on? Oh, what's going on? What's going on? But there was another increase for me. And if you want. Okay, take your time. Yeah, he doesn't even want to speak with me. Dude, come on. Exactly. Fuck, man. Do I really need to come back? I'm gonna peek. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to. I prefer not to save in case it just doesn't work. I'm just gonna try to reload again. I'm gonna first pick some plants because I ran out of them to make some potions. Not a good start for my DLC, it seems. Maybe I should kill the dragons first. Get some gear. Okay, let's try it. It's here. Okay. Don't get burned or anything.
Have you seen the plans for the new camps? Tree houses. It all sounds awful. Serious.
Lady Harding. I mean, Scout Harding has an impressive team. Her people brought back a number of artifacts.
If you need something tracked, Scout Harding is your woman.
If only it were that easy. After 800 years, we can't just look for tracks. Barring enchantment, cloth and leather will have long since rotted away. Only metal and stone remain recognizable. Complicating this are recent pieces the Avar left behind, and of course, ancient pieces dating back to Tevinter. Fortunately, thanks to some period-specific buckling, I've been able to track our last Inquisitor.
You said there were pieces dating back to Tevinter?
Yes. While it's rare to see Tevinter ruins so far south, the Imperium once had an outpost of some sort here. They might have built it as a ritual site. I'm not sure what military value it could have. In any event, it's muddled up the research slightly, but I've accounted for it.
You lost me at buckling,
You'd think that a buckle was a buckle. But ever since people started belting on weapons, they've been... One piece here has a dragon engraving. With the alloys of the... While this one uses a clasp that wasn't invented until the dawn of... And when it comes to historical research, you might say we have to buckle down.
What do you have, Professor?
Everything so far points to the shore not far to the south. There was some sort of battle near the shoreline. They were in a hurry. The scouts reported an island near an Avar fishing camp, but the Avar won't say much about it.
I'll find a way to that island and see if there's anything useful there.
Excellent. I'll continue to study what's been found. With luck, we'll both find some answers. Also, one of my research assistants, Colette, was investigating an old structure to the north. I'm not certain it's related to our investigation, but it couldn't hurt to check with her.
Oh. So, I'm going to go here. Let's first do this one. And I already... I like this. It looks like it's gonna change a lot. Weather of that stuff. Oh, hope you're doing. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough. I go, I don't know, but I guess I'm quite old. Yeah, it's just too bad. I need to upgrade it. Wait. 21. Shit. let's do some dragons before. This is just way too much for my actual level and my gear. At least they have on here. Next one is level 14. This is gonna be easy. You have to call on weakness of spirit. No, this is not one. This one. Weakness cold. Resistant to fire. Here it is. Yes. You like it? Okay. Killed it. Like to a spirit. Fire one, probably. An electric one. I'm gonna have to start with the PDM. Probably.
Inquisitor.
Oh, spear. Fuck. Why did I even learn? Ready? Exactly what I did.
This is nice. Wet all the way from my ankle to my other ankle.
Want to fight you yet?
Thank you.
Wow.
Smells like that room where the alchemists make the black powder. Ruined your nose for days.
Hi, dear friend. Do it. Come on, yeah.